now it's time, our first runner-up, Tracy Chau.